So Martin, you try win stage every day in Łasin, in Jabłonowo, yesterday in Świecie, but today you were the first one.
Yeah.
How you describe today's stage?
Well, today's stage was, I think it was the one that I actually feared the most because of all the wind. There was a huge crosswind section after the tailwind. It was really tough, so I'm really happy that I could stay in there and I had to fight everything. I went totally bottom out, full gas today, and I broke, so the peloton broke in half, but I fought my way back, so I'm pretty happy with the result, yeah.
So after today, I think you'll be in top three again in the general classification. You feel a good performance for next stages?
Well, yeah, I think my legs are pretty good. I was seventh in the first stage, third, then second, and now I won. So it was about time. I think I've stepped on every step on the podium now. So let's see how it goes tomorrow.
What do you think about your rival, Filip Maciejuk, who is first now in general classification?
Oh yeah, well, I think he's a strong man. He yesterday when he broke away alone with 14 kilometers to go, everybody chased him, nobody could catch him. So he's really strong. I'm a sprinter. I'm focusing on the points jersey, which I have. I'm happy with my place in the general classification, but I'll see what I can do tomorrow.
So one more time, congratulations for this stage, and I keep also cross finger for next day.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.